अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ जवाद शेख, स्टूडेंट ऑफ ग्रेड 8 ऑफ मिकादा एजुकेशनल फाउंडेशन खैरपुर मीरस। एज यू नो माय टॉपिक इज फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लर्न अबाउट द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स। नंबर वन, मेटल्स आर लस्टर्स। Metals are lustrous because of the free electrons they have. The free electrons can move freely in the metal, causing any light incident on them to get reflected back. Number 2. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Metals are an excellent conductor of electricity and heat. Because the atoms in the metals form a matrix through which outer electrons can move freely. Number 3. Metals have high melting point. As metals are giant lattice structures, the number of electrostatic forces to be broken is extremely large, and so metals have high melting points. Number 4. Metals are malleable. Metals are described as malleable and ductile. This is because of the ability of the atoms to roll over each other into new position without breaking the metallic bond. Number 5. Metals have high density. The majority of metals have higher densities than the majority of non-metals. There is wide variation in the densities of metals. Now we learn about non-metals. Number 1. Non-metals are non-lusters. Non-metals do not have luster. They do not reflect the light from their surface. Number 2. Non-metals are poor conductors of heat and electricity. These are electronegative elements, which is a flow of electrons. Number 3. Non-metals have low melting point. These are highly electronegative, so the bond breaks easily. Number 4. Non-metals are dull and brittle. Their surface is dull and they don't conduct heat and electricity. As compared to metals, they have low density and will melt at low temperatures. The shape of non-metals cannot be changed easily because they are brittle and will break. Number 5. Non-metals are not sonorous. Because they do not produce a ringing sound.